Okay. Should this be at the start of the video? TLDR. Religion should be respected when it's right on the policy. Religion should be criticized when it's wrong on the policy, and that means disrespecting people and disrespecting people's rights to happiness.